Like they say, the shit you go through in life make you who you are, right?
Right.
But I done been through so much shit in my sometimes I be like,
I done had enough. But most of it ain't adding up. But God keep on blessing me.
I know.
And I can't let the devil get the best of me.
Done had enough.
But most of it ain't adding up.
But God keep on blessing me.
I know.
And I can't let the devil
woke up in a hospital bed,
grabbing my leg, thinking I'm hit. Got the grab in my waist, nothing on my waist like what my shit. IVs in my arm, trying to take them out. Diagnosed with meningitis. God, please help me out. Antibiotics pumping in me. What a pain meds. Migraine headaches had me feeling like I'm brain dead. Had my little daughter in that chair, right beside a nigga. Like daddy, get well, you know that I ran with you. I look over, blew her a kiss. Yeah, I know my. But if I told you I'm alright, then daddy told a lie. I talk to him, but he don't talk back. No, he understands. Doc said 7 days, but daddy strong. I be home sooner, for real. And Benny, he had a lot of kick.
Put me out my memory.
I look up and see my nigga Vu. Yeah, ain't no motherfucking question he was coming through.
Yeah.
LeBron know he wanted to, but he had shit to do. Macca and Sus bought me a card when they slid through.
And a little fool.
Unk hit the roof like, how you feeling, kid?
Cool.
With my pops.
She at home,
watching your kids.
Cat
and Sharon pull up to see me. Surrounded by family. PT Swan, Lil Sus, Miss Connie and Granny. Lil Mama never left my side. Even though that she panicked, my quanta boo, I promise you.
God watching over this family.
Done had enough. But most of it ain't adding up. But God keep on blessing me.
I know.
And I can't.